Hello everybody, welcome back.
Melia, what will you do now?
I would like to repay you for your help. Permit me to act as your guide to Aerith's Sea.
Of course, we'd love you to.
But I must warn you, Aerith's Sea is vast. Do you know where you wish to go?
There's a dark tower at the head of the Bionis. I saw it in a vision. That's where I must go.
A dark tower? Then we need not search at all.
So you've heard of it?
Heard of it? I have seen it. A dark tower at the head of the Bionis. Only one place fits that description. So you know it? I believe what you saw was Prison Island.
Prison Island? Dixon said the same thing.
Indeed. Melia, have you ever been there?
I have not set foot upon the island, but I know of it. Prison Island is sealed. No one may enter without Imperial sanction.
Imperial sanction, eh? That means we'll be needing someone to grant us entry. I've heard that Aerith Sea is home to an empire ruled by the High Entia. They might be our best chance.
You are knowledgeable for a Homs.
Sanctions? Empires? Anyone help here?
A sanction is permission from someone important. An empire must be a place ruled by an emperor. In other words, we need an emperor's permission to enter the island.
This emperor, is he important?
Long before we Homs built the colonies, a group of so-called royal types, or imperials, ruled our lands. Think of them like the heads of our colony, but with much greater influence and power.
Now I get it. Dunban knows more than a textbook.
Are you kidding? That's first year Homs history, Ryan.
I might have slept through that class. So when do we get to meet these High Entia folks?
You are so... Oh, forget it. First, we must travel to the Imperial capital.
We'll see how easy it is to see this Emperor.
My promise was to be your guide. I will not break it.
Melia, isn't that the...
The shortcut to Aerith Sea. Yes.
Yeah, I don't get why this is a thing. Oh yeah, art. Yeah, no, that for some reason changed where it was. That was not there earlier. Granted, I'm glad that it is. Nothing else. Okay. Party. Right. No. Monster egg. Area maps. Back to forest. Alright, bear switch. Okay, we need to go around, I'm sure, so we have to follow the path. Terra Oluga? Just smacking him from up here.
Hypnosis! Water! The source of all life! Roaring thunder! Manifest yourself!
Yeah, that sometimes happens though. So, not what I wanted to do. I'll deal with those off screen, because I do have to fight them and it'll be easier. So we do need to at least get to 3 stars with Frontier Village. Yes, we are. We're fine. There's the egg. You will give me an egg. You will be Proton John. Proton John. Now we move because drop.
Focus your attacks. Okay. I feel the ether. It's building within me. Roaring thunder! Manifest yourself! Fearing flames of absolution! Water! The source of all life! Flowing through me!
I'm not quitting yet!
Summon bolt! Head! When you can share it.
Let's stay focused.
Everyone do good.
Paralysis. Just gotta avoid these fish.
Who's a brave boy?
Melia, are you feeling okay?
Magic stone? That's one. There we go. Sleep. Oh, I am. Elemental burst. Break. Agility down. Agility up. Come on. Oh my god! Game. There we go. Reputation change? Don't believe it changes anything in the Infinity Chart. Nope. To Gadada. Target isn't active. Don't remember what time. Active. Okay. Let's get this egg to Gadara. There's Dobra Dobra. Dobra Dobra Dobra. Tell Banner of the news. Oh, come on, Banner. Reputation change. Oh, arts. Dunban learned a new art. He is okay. One of the ones I don't like. we need to raise Infinity? If so, this is gonna end up being quite a short episode without intending to be. Yep. It is. Yep, no, we need to raise Infinity. Quest log. Let's focus on the non-monster quests. The rest I can get later. I believe it's somewhere here. Normally, I would not do this quest here, but hey.
Problem whatsoever. He can win by himself.
Don't get careless, guys. We can definitely do this.
Shulk.
You're okay.
Oh my god, really? It's all seeing eye? Oh no, we do need these. I don't know how many we actually have, which is not exactly good. But we do need these, because Lupa is the one we have to talk to. Searching quests. We stole cool sandals. Good. No, we're not fighting you. Maybe another day. Not today. No. Sparkling, cool. Oh, skill trees. Yeah, no, that's still good. Area map. All right, I forgot. Oh, quest complete. Oh, more quests. Yeah, we're just beating up that Iluka. Okay. Oh, that's a jungle codwing. That's why we can get better ways of fighting these guys. Better places. No, that does remind me. We do want to get across here. Because that area over there, mostly because it's a good scenic view, and I feel like we should do it now. Mostly because, yeah, we're going to be running around, might as well just get some areas done. Look, I gotta admit, impressive that Nopon made this bridge. Ash Fox, a Machna Ferris, Vangs. Let's just collect this ether deposit. Some nice green wind crystals. You hear running water. Oh, there's a nightmare up here. Because there's definitely no monsters up here. Because this is Divine Sanctuary. You need to come here for Hero Pond Rookie's quest. Waypoint beacon? Now some of the enemies are ignoring us. And yes, I'm just going around being up there because
no problem whatsoever. He can win by himself.
Don't get careless, guys.
Now I see there is strength in unity. A Ricky worth 100 Nopon.
Alright, I'm feeling
just
it.
As I envisioned.
Yeah. I've never heard that line before.
How's that?
Show.
Nice. Everyone, let's go.
Ricky getting manifest. We are victorious.
Piece of cake.
Everyone do good!
Everyone go good! Annoyingly, we'll have to go down there. Oh, nope. Actually, better check the Infinity Chart now. Okay, they're level 2. Yeah, no. Both of these two are still yellow with Shulk themselves. Here I was hoping that they would get, but Melee at least would get to the next level. And I mean, I could start gifting, but I don't want to accidentally give away certain items. There are some items we still need to get, I believe. See if we can defeat them.
Everyone, stay on your guard.
You dare challenge him?
I'm ready.
Manifest yourself.
Right. I'm feeling it.
We need hero on Ricky.
We can definitely do this.
Yeah, no. We need to get away. Come on. Might as well just check the Infinity Chart now. Nope. I mean, I could start gifting, but again, I'm going to wait.
This represents no problem whatsoever.
Ricky can win by himself.
Don't get careless, guys.
Clear the break. Manifest yourself. I feel the weaker. Building within me. Fighting.
Cool. Let's keep this up.
Everyone do good.
Magna Elika.
This represents no problem whatsoever.
Don't get careless, guys.
Ricky can win by himself.
That calls fault. Now is the time to unleash a chain attack.
Cool. Let's do it.
Ricky, speed.
Almost there. Don't lose focus. Roaring thunder.
All right, Ricky, I'm feeling it.
We are victorious.
Let's stay focused.
Not bad. Not bad.
Gotta keep moving. There's not much I can say because it's just a case of well, it's a case of okay, we're going here, we're going to collect this thing because we're only to get some affinity, because we need some affinity to talk to Lupa and some affinity to talk to Doba Doba more, and Gadara, and eventually Cherry. We'll also probably take that thing on. No, we're not going up there. There's an enemy, there's the unique monster we've got to defeat down there. Get back to daytime.
Represents no problem whatsoever.
Don't get careless, guys.
Ricky can win by himself.
Manifest yourself. Ether is flowing through me.
Prepare yourself. Fly.
We can definitely do this.
Now I see there is
hot seal.
I'm grappling with this,
Valiant.
Crash power. Crash
power. Roaring thunder. Flawless victory!
Nice job!
Not bad! Not bad!
Not bad! Not bad! I think there's a lot of Aluka, just a lot of Aluka up there. I don't know if there's actually a landmark up there. There might be. No, it's not. It's not even Aluka up there, it's the fish. Wait, we didn't get the landmark up there? We should have. Alright, we've also got... That might actually be part of the quest and I didn't know it. Which might have ended up being a good thing. For once, it might have been a good thing, but
I fear I approach
did
my
this.
Limit.
No loose spirit is bad.
Alright, I went this way before, nothing happened. Yeah. Guys. I'm gonna leave those items because I don't need musky nectar. If we can just follow the path, because the cave forest should have a landmark. I don't know why it didn't appear. Looking this way, go away, dinosaurs. Okay. Right, we also need a kelp mushroom. The kelp mushroom. Alright. Cave forest. This should be a landmark. We also need to come over here to get this. Is it deeper in? Yeah, also, this is not a super boss lair. You'd think it would be, but it's not. I mean, I wouldn't mind for, at some point in the game, a super boss to appear in this area, but doesn't. Okay, apparently I'm wrong.
Approach my limit.
No loose spirit is bad.
I don't know. Just up there. Maybe it is just. Yeah, I think it is just Araluga. Nope. It's here. Okay. Head back to Frontier Village. First. There's a quest here. Change time. Okay, so both of them have to go to Cherry. Which quite, I've given myself some time to get to there, to her. Do both will head us back to Russia.
Sorry.
All right. Thanks, game. Area map. Oh, there's a new quest. Any more? Nope, we still have to wait for Lupa's. Either that or Lupa isn't out. I don't remember which. I think the next one is, if it is, it's Doba Doba's. Which is honestly one of the most heartwarming ones. Either that or it's the one we have to decide who is the boss. Doba Doba! Ooh. Okay, so you're the one signing. I love it. Quest update, Master Successor. Yay! Well, I should have to change time slightly. Yay! Wait, what? Oh, I've got to talk to Gadara first. I don't get why we have to talk to Gadara first. Doba Doba! You know what? Change time. We're turning back time. We're using the powers of the Monado to change time. Not really. But imagine. Yeah, I don't trust you. I trust Cherry more. She's right in front of you. Look at that. Doba Doba. No! No! I want to talk to Cherry. No! You're being boss. Cherry! She's right in front of you. Don't think we need flashback. Fade to black. And now, Doba Doba. Just one spout.
Ricky Dick even stronger!
And I believe we should just need to change the time. Oh, constellation. So that probably means Infinity Chart. Nope! But we do need to check. We're doing this again. We may need more affinity, which is I know where Lupa is, so... The people have talked to Lupa before. Since Lupa usually appears roughly around here, I believe. Oh, that's not... Not up here. It's up here. A bit further up. There we go. Lupa appears somewhere around here. So we can just keep changing time to see if Lupa appears. It's better. Yep.
Me?
We can talk to Lupa. And she has some... I accept. Okay. We need this. Just check. Okay. Let's go with the Machna. There. Yeah, no, the three there. Probably the best option. Wait, we didn't even... Oh, god damn it. We got one Hades beetle. Ow. Two Hades beetle. Area's map. Oh, it's up there. Oh, no, it's not. Then we're just going the long way around. Mushroom. I hate that. The momentum is just sometimes not good. It reshuffled everything, didn't it? It took away the... Okay, this is a glitch. That shouldn't happen. Well, I can go get the potent Brog poison. Ah, yes. The poison. Because I want to cure my grandpa. The need of the poison. That was risky to do, Shulk. Never do that again.
Easy, monsters.
One. Now we can go fight. I don't like how close these enemies are. Screw off! Up on Ark. There's no Ark Sage. Okay, area maps. Oh, there's a lot there. But first.
Presents no problem whatsoever.
Ricky can win by the way.
Don't get careless, guys.
Oh, come on. Okay. Come on. All seeing eye. Oh. Well. Waypoint beacon. Just gotta dive in. Let's see if they've got any infinity changes in the party. Still no! Forgot how long it takes. Slowly being pushed away. So we need. Yeah, we're going to ignore this guy. the Hades Peter. Get the item or one more shall do it. And then we can go back to Lupa and say, yeah, these things are a big pain in the butt. Can you maybe ask for something a little easier? Really? You actually made me draw my weapon from that. Screw you. Screw you, game. Another brawl, better not turn around. Quest complete! Kind Lupa's Grampy Pond. Ricky's house. Oh my god. Now we can give this to Lupa. She better not move. If she does, I'm going to be a bit angry. Because we need her. We need her quest.
Me?
Yes, I do mind. I'm on a time limit. Hurry up, please. I love how she says, take it to Grampy Pond. Who is your Grampy Pond? Because it doesn't narrow down. Thankfully, we know who her Grampy Pond is. There's a lot of quests here, but not... Alright, I need to change it to a different day. Because the Grampy Pond is this little madness, not that one. It's Tata! I'm gonna turn back time. I'm gonna turn back time. Pardon me. Apologies. Para ro 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 ro. Auto run. All right. Now, I've helped your grandpa.
Me?
Quest complete. Pamper shoes. And her quest can't be done until much, much later.
You know,
also, yeah, this is the mean one. You want the walnut grits. Grits. Oh no, it's the bear kiwis we need. But we will probably.
You know?
Probably do that next time. So, we'll continue questing until we get all the quests. Because we need a quest that sends us to Erebusea. No, to. Well, a place in Erebusea. See you guys then. Xeno and Zuma, signing out.